Attention please. Passengers for EasyJet flight 1832 to Manchester. Immediate boarding please at gate H4.
Your attention please. You are requested to report to your gate on time. Therefore, please check the boarding card on your boarding card.
Gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Jos Kuivenhoven, I'm your senior purser on this flight. And the other person on board is Mr. Rob Dart. On behalf of Captain Van Den Hoed and his crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard this KLM flight to Dubai. And we would like to extend a special welcome to our flying Blue Sky Team Plus and Elite members. Flying time will be approximately 6 hours. And we expect to depart shortly now. In a few moments, we'll show you a short video about flight safety procedures on board. And on behalf of KLM and Sky Departners, wish you a pleasant flight. Thank you. and larger electronic devices to the luggage bins or stow them underneath the seat in front of you. And you may continue to use small personal electronic devices such as smartphones, tablets and e-readers. Then fasten your seatbelt, adjust the back of your seat to the upright position, stow your tray tables. And if you have an in-seat video screen or footrest, please make sure that these are folded away. And we kindly ask you to make sure that the handset of the unnamed system is properly stowed in its holder. And for your safety, please make sure that there are no blankets or newspapers blocking access to the aisles. And if you are a Sky Priority passenger, you can use the fast track lane at immigration. And in this case, please hold your boarding card ready when leaving the aircraft. Thank you.
Cabin crew, take your seats, please.
Until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off, and you may now use the cellular services of your phone or tablet again. And be sure to remove any personal belongings from your seat pocket and the overhead luggage bins before leaving the aircraft. And please be careful when opening luggage bins, hand luggage may fall out unexpectedly. And thank you for choosing KLM. And KLM can also be contacted via Facebook and Twitter 24 hours a day, and KLM will respond to your message within the hour. And on behalf of KLM SkyTeam partners and this crew, we wish you a pleasant stay, and if you tarry further, we wish you a pleasant continuation of your journey. Thank you.
Cabin crew, disarm the slides, please.
Okay.